We'll now hear Schubert's beloved sonata in A minor known as the arpeggione. It was originally written for the arpeggione, a now defunct instrument, but is commonly played these days on the cello. We'll be joining cellist Beyond Sang and pianist Anton Nell from Austin, Texas.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.